Hi everybody, this is me, Professor Morales Fontanilla. Today, you will get to know me and what I do. I have been teaching university level classes since 2007, and I can honestly say that is one of my passions. Before coming to the US in 2011, I completed a BA in history, went to law school, and finished a master's program in history. I got my PhD also in history from the University of California, San Diego in 2018. I'm originally from Colombia. The country is the second most populated in South America, the fourth biggest, and it has the third largest economy. Sadly, Colombia is well known for people like Pablo Escobar. Still, in reality, the country has fantastic people and many good things, like delicious coffee, great music, and very successful athletes. Some sports, like soccer and cycling, are very popular, which is why I decided to do research about them. My book project, Impossible Roads, is a cultural history of cycling in the country. I came to UL in 2019, and in the Department of History, I teach World History, Latin American History, and Sports History classes. If you like those topics, please consider taking a class with me in the future. Usually, I spend my free time baking and swimming. If you want to contact me, please do so. You can find me during office hours, by email, or just follow me on Twitter. See you next time!